Relapse, written by Kasandra K. Phoenix, aka Miss Poetry, and recited by me, C-Double34 Music. Please understand the mind of a recovering addict is not in the same state of mind as what we call the non-addicts, aka normies. I can be clean for years, work a program, do what is asked of me, such as go to meetings, go to random tests to prove I'm clean, and still that demon gets the best of me. I'm still fighting that demon every day. Even though now I'm clean today, God gave me another day to be here on this earth. There's various reasons why relapse happens. Being overwhelmed with life, loneliness, heartbreak, the past hurts and hangups. Pretty much every excuse in the book as to why I relapse. At the same sense, there's no excuse. It was a moment of weakness. I'm not proud of it. I do need forgiveness, encouragement, and a level of understanding for my mistake. For I am not my disease. Behind the addict is a person just like you. Behind the disease, I have goals and dreams too. When I fall, I get back up, dust myself off. I keep swimming in the beautiful blue sea. I keep coming back home. Poetry, Kasandra K. Phoenix, music by Joseph Funk, and vocals and sampling by C-Double34 Music, in stereo. Peace be with him, unto you.